What up, guys, and welcome to a new video. Today we're gonna react to Chris Brown's new song featuring Tory Lanez called Bad Than a Beach, and it's officially from his 10th album called Breezy. I haven't heard this song at all, so it's the first time I'm hearing it. But yeah, I don't know about the fucking the name of the song, it's just cheesy as fuck, but hopefully the song ain't cheesy, you know what I mean? Hopefully the song is great and Tory Lanez fucking delivers on the in this one, you know what I mean? So let's jump right in and let's react. Let's go. I like the beat so far. I like the vibes on this one so far. La mama bad and she bad in the beach, yeah. She got a stash in the bag, I can see it, yeah. I got a stab in the bag if you need it. Tory Lanez is gonna jump right in. Tory Lanez is gonna butcher this. I mean, this is a party song, bro. I want more Tory Lanez, come on now. Give me more Tory Lanez. Give me more Tory Lanez. Come on. This is all I gotta say, this is a party song. And this is the cool ass party song, I'm not gonna lie. But why is Tory Lanez verse only fucking, this was Tory Lanez's verse right here. He said that, then he said this, this, and that. And it just said fucking four sentences or some shit. That's it? That's Tory Lanez? Where in the fuck is his fucking verse, bruv? I'm getting pissed. Now I got pissed off, to be honest. Now I got pissed off. You have Tory Lanez in your song, and Tory Lanez only had five sentences in the song. Is this even... Don't even write future Tory Lanez. Breezy, come on now. You just fucked it up, man. It's like saying featuring Tyga. You know it's Tyga, you know what I mean? And you know, whenever Tyga's in it, it's gonna be a party-ass song. You have Tory Lanez in it. He's a party hit maker. You put him in, and then you have him make five. He has five sentences. How many does he have? He has one, right there. Two, three, four, and then later on in the song he says this. Five. Legit five sentences. Legit five sentences. Chris Brown, you really fucking ruined it, bruv. I'm sorry. But either it was Tory Lanez that fucking ruined it, or it was Chris Brown. Either way, one of you guys legit fucked it up. Because one of you guys had the duty. The fucking duty. To put a whole verse in. And Tory Lanez did not put a whole verse in. Only five sentences. This is horrible. This is I'm not gonna let this pass. I'm not even listening to the end. How's the end? Nah, we stop it right there. I got pissed. I'm sorry. You guys get genuine reactions from me. I don't give a fuck. I'm not gonna sugarcoat my shit. I'm not like these other channels that, oh, this is so fucking great. When I feel like it's great, it's great. This pissed me off. And it only pissed me off because Tory Lanez had five sentences in the song. I've heard you, Chris Brown, the whole album right now. We want other artists that are featured in it to have a real verse. Not this gibberish. This was gibberish. The same way in Pitch Black with that motherfucking artist. I don't know who he was. Or not. Nah, there was no artist in that. There was one artist that was basically dog shit. Was it Pitch Black? Or was it something else? I can't remember, bro. Anyways, nah, I'm not letting this pass. This song gets a 5. I'm sorry. This song gets a 5 out of 10. If Tory Lanez had a fucking verse, he would fucking destroy it. He would destroy the beat. And this song would be at least an 8 out of 10. At least an 8. Now he only had 5 sentences and this pissed me off. I'm done. We're going to the next song. But with that being said though, I hope you guys enjoyed the reaction video. You might be pissed off that I reacted like this, but I don't give a fuck. You know what I mean? I don't give a fuck. This is my genuine reaction. I'm pissed off that Tory Lanez only had 5 sentences in this song. And that's it. That's it. I'm disappointed as fuck. I'm really disappointed. I was fucking hyped about this song. I was like, yeah, Tory Lanez, bro. We know Tory Lanez. You know Tory Lanez. This is gonna be lit. And he only had 5 sentences. Completely disappointed. With that being said though, I hope you guys enjoyed the reaction video. I will see you guys in the next one. If you don't want to miss out on future videos, just hit that subscribe button, hit that button, bell notification. It really helps me a lot. And if you did like the reaction, you maybe didn't, but if you really did, hit that like button. Comment down below what you think about the album so far. Have you listened to the whole album? What do you think about it? What is your favorite song? Comment down below. I would really like to know. With that being said though, take care and deuces.